Alright, so I got this done. All I'm doing is connecting this pipe. I'm gonna add a pipe here so we can drain this down to that ditch there. So that's it for today.